have the car, try to look for the maximum aero performance as first, trying to maximize the downforce level. So the entire car, the monocoque, the power unit layout, the gearbox has been really packaged in a way to have a very narrow and slim body shape. I think that it's quite visible on it.